the coastal glaciers of Antarctica are crumbling and shedding ice much more rapidly than the rate at which nature can replenish them. NASA's satellite analysis showed that this doubles the previous estimates of losses from the world's largest ice sheet over the past 25 years. Published in the journal Nature, the first-of-its-kind study led by researchers at NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory has raised worries over how climate change is affecting Antarctic ice shelves and accelerating the rise of global sea levels. One of the key findings of the study is that the net loss of Antarctic ice from coastal glacier chunks carving off into the ocean is nearly as great as the net amount of ice that was being lost due to thinning. The latter is caused by the melting of ice shelves from below by warming seas. When taken together, the phenomena of both thinning and carving have drastically reduced the mass of Antarctica's ice shelves by 12 trillion tons since 1997. This is double of what was previously estimated. According to JPL scientist Chad Green, the study's lead author, carving has affected the region to an extent that ice sheets the size of Switzerland have been lost. He further said that Antarctica is crumbling at its edges, and when ice shelves dwindle and weaken, the continent's massive glaciers tend to speed up and increase the rate of global sea level rise. The consequences could be catastrophic, as Antarctica holds 88% of the sea level potential of all the world's ice.